dekorować będzie honorowy prezes Naczelskiego Związku Narciarskiego Władysław Myślica-Roy i obecny prezes Naczelskiego Związku Narciarskiego Andrzej Kozak. And now, trzecie miejsce, third place, Wolfgang Ulrich from Austria. Brawo! Second place, drugie miejsce, Richard Thomas, Austria. And winner to the competition, first place, Hubert Stefan, Austria. Pierwszy Hubert Stefan, drugi Dietrich Thomas, trzeci Wolfgang Ulrich, znamy zawodników już z Pucharu Świata. Prosimy zdjęcia, fotoreporterzy. Hubert Stefan, Dietrich Thomas, Wolfgang Ulrich. Austria! Brawo! Brawo, brawo, Austriacy opanowali dzisiejsze podium.
Dziękuję panią.
Jeszcze jakieś razem. Okay. Stefan, question. How do you feel as a winner today?
Yeah, it's really good to stand up here next to Robert Nicker and Uli. It was a really nice competition. There were perfect conditions. The air was really nice. So, it's really perfect.
Were the weather conditions difficult for you?
Sure, it's not easy to jump against such good ski jumpers, but because the hill was really perfect prepared, it was not that hard to jump.
And how do you find jumping on our hill in Zakopane?
I like this hill very much. I'm here for the first time, I think. It's always nice to come here.
Thank you. Journalist, question? Yes?
Maybe a question for the winner. What are your plans for this season and what would you like to achieve in the coming months?
Stefan?
Yeah, I really hope to get back to Continental Cup and maybe to the World Cup this season. But right now, just looking to tomorrow and try to jump into a competition tomorrow.
And same question to the second and third jumper, please.
Yeah, for me, important is to get back in my old shape. And most important thing is tomorrow the competition, and yeah, we will see.
Yeah, for me, it's important to jump 40 again and come back to the Continent Cup and World Cup for next season.
Thanks.
Okay.
Dziękujemy. Jeszcze raz brawa. Zapraszamy na jutro. 9. seria. Próbna, godzina 10:30. Seria pierwsza oceniana w ramach FIS Cup w Zakopane. Dziękujemy.